she's flawed, but like a lot of us, she chooses what she wants to show the rest of the world. And it's actually comforting to see that everyone hurts the same.
Regardless of whether you study Meisner or method, it's irrelevant to me, as long as the results are convincing.
Be nice.
So do I think that you need to be a prostitute to play an Italian? Like I said, as long as the results are convincing.
You are sick.
I'm sick?
Yes.
Says who?
Well, Dr. Stevens.
I think Natalia is someone that is a slave to her low sense of self-worth, and that blocks her from getting the wanting that she wants, but doesn't think that she deserves.
I'm coming over.
Look, saying someone isn't capable of change is just too cynical of a view. People change all the time due to experience or out of necessity. It is a natural part of who we are.
None of us understands what it's like to be a prostitute. She has qualities that a lot of people would envy.
Cut!